Let's cover a three count with the double nunchucks. Three count starts at the shoulder, middle stance. It'll go down, then it'll stick together. Left shoulder, down, right shoulder, down, twirl up. We call that a basic six count for the kids. The traditional six count always ends with a quick two count. So, down, left, down, right, down, twirl up. Down, left, down, right, down, twirl up. So, face this direction, middle stance. Down, left, down, right, down, twirl up, under, twirl up. Down, left, down, right, down, twirl up, under, twirl up. All right, that is a three count.